Hello Gary, today is October 7th and I'm here at Nesting Pine. All the walls have been painted into the soft tan color. They are no longer that blue, gray maybe. They just need to put the knobs back on the doors. This is all the tape that they're removing, and I believe they still are removing some tape. We've got work starting in the backyard. I think they're testing the fire alarms or the smoke alarms to make sure that they're good to go. They'll be putting on the handles back on that as well, just putting everything back to place. And here they are extending the pavers. And then he's bringing in dirt. Going into the laundry area. They will definitely pull this out and paint this area. Most definitely.
Yeah.
Because that's unacceptable. So don't worry, that part will be painted. Paint is dry. Going up the stairs. Has been painted. Going into the master bedroom, they will be putting those fan blades back on. They just took them off for painting. They still need to work on this, so make sure it closes right. They got a new tub diverter. The other one was extended. I believe they removed the stain on this counter because I'm no longer seeing it. This is the closet. This can remain white. It's just a closet. This is the toilet. They will be doing touch up paint right here. Oops, sorry. They are checking and replacing the batteries for the smoke detectors. Giving a general overview of the completed room finished look. And there'll be more to come tomorrow.